It was a great boost for our team score to have three people in the top 10, and it was just awesome to be able to run with each other and push together and just take energy from each other.
We definitely got the shoes a little bit dirty. It was a little like English cross country, but I mean, we weren't prepared for it at all, really. I mean, we're on the start line and watched the girls race, and the course got really sloppy, but we see ourselves as a tough team, and the tough conditions kind of suit us.
You know, I like our foundation. You know, I like where we're at in recruiting. I like where, you know, we're at as a group and our progression and the way that the kids are looking at things. So hopefully this becomes the expectation, and then we can make that next big jump.
We expect a lot from ourselves, mostly. We're not going there with no ambitions towards being up there. I think the top 10 is perfectly reasonable, and I think that as long as everyone has a good day, it's just a solid day. That's all we need to do. We don't need to go do that and run perfectly. We just have to have a solid day, and we'll be up there in the country.
But you got to have a lot of things fall into place. I think to win a national title, to be a top five team, you got to have a little bit of luck. You got to have a little bit of perseverance and kids to keep buying into what we're doing. But foundation is solid, and I like the group that we're sending to Louisville on both sides. I think we got kids that really get what we're trying to do. So that in itself is really exciting.